all the faces drawn below have the similar features and hairstyles. The distance between the eyes, nose, and mouth are also uniform. Changing the outer shape of the face alone can make it distinct.